Welcome to Section 5, Lightning Component for Searching Volunteers. In this section, we are going to take a look at how to compose a component, component composition plan. The composition here is nothing but decomposition, simply. Then how to decompose and the order of creating the components. Standalone application, then wrapper or container component. We have search bar markup, where we can start searching. Then list component markup. In the list, we have the list of records. For displaying each record, again, that we have individual card component or tile component. If you observe any Lightning Experience page, you have related lists. You can find the tile component over there. I will show you. You see this contacts. This is a tile. Okay. So then how to have card or tile component that can be put in the iteration of the records. Then applying SLDS style classes to the components. Then we will have server side apex method for returning the list of volunteers with a parameter of BMA category. So on the component markup, we will be having a pick list field with the three BMA category values. So once the user changes any value, it will take that value as a parameter to apex method. Then apex method will make a SQL query based on BMA category and it will return the list of volunteers. So let's start with component composition. Here component purpose is reusability. Okay. For example, let's take constructing a home. For example, I have one home here, complete home component. So I can take a standalone application or one outermost component called a wrapper component or container component. This entire width and length of my premises. Then within that, I have another component called parking component. Parking, right? So in the parking, I have pillar 1, pillar 2, pillar 3, pillar 4. Sub components, the child components within the parking component. Like that, I do have window component. Window is one individual component, that is the child to house component, the entire component. And within that individual component called window, I have bars, bar 1, bar 2, bar 3, bar 4, bar glass 1, glass 2, glass 3. Again, I have roof component. Roof itself is an individual component, which is the child to the outermost component. And this roof component is having roof brick 1, brick 2, brick 3, brick 4, brick 5, brick 6. So the same manner, we are also going to decompose our main component into individual components. Here, the outermost component can be a standalone application so that I can use it in browser as a standalone, or else let me have one wrapper or container component, which can be used in Lightning Experience or Salesforce one mobile app. Then let me have individual components be built. First, I will build the outermost component, let it be with me a blank component. Okay. Then I will start building individual components, then parking component. And within the parking, let me have the child, pillar 1, pillar 2, pillar 3, pillar 4. Then roof component, within the roof again, let me have brick 1, brick 2, brick 3, brick 4, like that. Fine. So here, if you observe in the roof, we have the list of bricks. Each brick is one tile or cord nested within the roof. Roof is nothing but the list of bricks. In the same manner, we also, for having the list of volunteers, we will have the list iteration component. Within that, we are going to have one brick component, nothing but a tile component. So the composition is nothing but decomposition. So we are composing the entire home by decomposing parking separately, window separately, roof separately, and lawn, another component, separately. The order, so outermost first, then individual, within the individual, child 1, child 2, child 3.